The reason I make these movies is to document the journey of building our homestead. A journey over 20 years in the making, since I was little. I'd like to say special thanks to my wife, who's played a big part in our homestead journey. She's been my partner in crime since we were 16. Granny Goat was one of our first goats. In fact, she was about first in everything. She was the first one to give us kids. And although not the plan, she was the first one to give us meat. If you want to see that movie, you can click the link in the corner. She got her hind leg stuck in a hay net. Despite her best efforts, her toe was too damaged and getting complications.
Hey, hey, hey.
Not using those hay nets anymore. It was best to end her suffering, and thus she became our first meat. It's the right thing to do. Since she was such an important part of our homestead, I decided I wanted to tan her hide and keep it as a memory. I've done the stretching and drying. Now it's time to smoke the hide. Break time. But the more time I spend with these kids, the more I realize Granny Goat's still here in each and one of these kids. And that way, Granny Goat is forever a part of our homestead.